Do you ever doubt that Christianity's true? Do you ever think the atheists are right when they claim that reason and science points toward atheism and there's too much evil in the world so there can't be a good God? Well, I don't have enough faith to be an atheist, and I'm coming to your area to show why truth exists, why God exists, why miracles are possible, and why the Bible is reliable. And there will be plenty of time for questions. I hope you can come. Here are the details.